your responsibility, right? It shouldn't be that you are blaming the BMC or the government every time and passing the buck every time. Okay, your waste should be your responsibility. There are many a times, you know, when people tell me that, you know, this is, why are you doing this? This is BMC's responsibility. This is BMC's work. Why are you doing this? Okay, we are paying taxes, then why should we do it? Okay, and the same people are those people, yeah, their children are going to private schools. That if they are sick, they go to private hospitals, right? So when it comes to health, when it comes to education, you need privacy. I mean, you need private institutions. But when it comes to your waste, then you need the BMC, then you need the government, right? So I want to tell people that, you know, take your waste as your responsibility and everything will change. The whole scenario will change. Your house will change. The locality around you will change. Mumbai will change, India will change, and the whole our country will become beautiful.
And we are present in and around Dadar, so we thought it was high time that we give back to the society. So while we've been making a happy living possible, we, as Jay said, that, you know, when you want your children to go out and play, it has to be clean. So we, as a corporate company, wanted to give back to the society. We wanted to help in a way. What a better way than, you know, the entire Swiggy team being here on a Sunday morning and actually helping Jay and his foundation to clean up the beach. So that's a feel-good factor that we have, that we are also contributing to a good cause, because Dadar amchi ahe, tela clean thevna pan amcha kaam ahe. So that's where Swiggy is coming in the picture to kind of contribute.
Okay, any more initiatives like this?
We will go with the flow. As and when there are good causes that come our way, we'll definitely want to participate and in a way, you know, make things happen in a very subtle way. So yes, we would want to contribute to the society in whichever way we can.
Any message that you want to give out?
I would say more and more people need to be associated with these causes, not in the name of CSR or, you know, socially hum kuch kar rahe hain, but it's everyone's duty, responsibility towards our own country. Hum saaf nahi rakhenge to kaun karega?